Facebook yesterday morning. I grew up in Long Island, okay? So I grew up coming to this theater with my parents when I was a little girl, seeing like Neil Sedaka and Barry Manilow and like all those ushers. You remember them? So when I come here, no matter where we play, anywhere in the world, every time I step on this stage, it's such a well of emotions for me. And I am so happy to be here with you guys. We both are. Thank you so much for coming out to the show tonight.
Yes.
It holds a special place in my heart.
And I live here now. thank you, thank you. First of all, we all want to thank everybody for coming down. We know these are trying times, and it's great to see everybody's out here still having a great time. You gotta save it. You gotta keep it alive. You gotta stay alive. You gotta stay healthy.
That's right.
That's all it's about.
You got a great.
You gotta do it, and you're doing it. You're all here. You're all here. Bless you.
We're gonna come out and watch the rest of the show with you because you
have
such great songs, a great acts coming up. All right, this is my favorite song. You're gonna help us bring it home.
A big out for Disco Living It Day. We got Frangeli coming up. Plenty more acts coming up, baby. Stick around. Stick around.
Your love is always high. Let's give it up for Lyme. Come on, everybody. One more time. Give it up for Lyme. They got more better on them.